In the mountains, sooty coppers of the dark subalpina form fly from June to August. This individual was found nectaring on wild thyme. This butterfly is found in distinct colonies, with the caterpillars feeding on common sorrel.